Hey, freelancer, contract go all right? Enclave success needs to be shared, right? All of us getting out there, getting the work done. That's what it's about.
Welcome to my store. Browse away.
Good timing. We just got some excellent new stuff.
I need more money. And new guns.
Let's get started.
Freelancer Yara.
Yaro here. Let's see if we can keep some Arcanists alive, yes? Freelancer Wright has begun her patrol.
This is Wright. By the man says, I'm on my way.
Let's see what we can do, Wright. I mean...
Let's just get it done. Seismic indicator is ready to go, okay?
Start it up. I hate this part. Always makes me nervous.
Remember, these tests attract animals. Don't know why. Make sure the Arcanists stay healthy, you understand?
Got it. I'll keep an eye out.
Signatures in the area.
send that signal?
Yes, not far. A camp, you see?
Yes, it's gonna be a fight.
Look at them all. I don't like this.
I don't either.
A turret. And look at their numbers.
Yes, I'm getting acquainted with both.
I'm seeing a lot of munitions around here. Take care of them. The Arcanists were found. The Scars brought a cage. A cage! Good. Very good. Yes, very well done.
Love.
Freelancer Wright. You, get over there. You hear me?
I hear you.
Getting around.
Yeah, there's no sign of the Arcanists or Wright.
Search the area. Find them. Seeing a lot of scar bodies over here, away from the campsite.
Nothing can possibly.
Right? Hear that? Sounds like a war.
Who's next? Do you want some? Come and get it, you bastards!
Nothing got past Wright. She'll be okay.
Damn right.
Oh, good. Very good, my friend. Sentinels are on their way.
Glad you made it. My trigger finger was cramping up.
Did it, MOG flexed biceps, medium dark skin tone. Yes. MOG thumbs up.
Wow. I know, it's just... I'm not sure I'm cut out for this. The thought of going out there again.
Take your time. Maybe there's something you can do here.
What if there isn't? Times are tight enough as it is.
We've made it through before. Besides, the Sentinels can't have a shortage of paperwork, can they?
Freelancer, I trust the contract went well.
Ah, very good work out there with the Arcanists. People want to believe freelancers have their backs. After Freemark, belief hard to come by.
Glad I could help. How's Freelancer Wraith doing?
Good!
She put up a hell of a fight.
Of course, she knows I would be angry to write her story for the wall. But, my young friend, she is alive. This is a good story to tell. People will hear of it.
Think that'll help around here?
Oh, yes. Now, Wraith is recovering at the bar if you want to check on her. I will keep an eye out for contracts, never fear. I hope the Arcanists start bringing their people inside. It's not safe. Contract board needs an update. I should get to that. Oh, so soon? Good. I have contracts for you. To change minds around here, we need to get out there and do good work. Remind people they can count on us. You hear me?
I hear you.
Owen filled me in on what happened.
You've got a problem out there. Some kind of Dominion heavy.
His people called in the Monitor. We couldn't stop him.
And he was there for a Shaper relic?
Tore the place apart. Your agent wouldn't give in. Right to the end, she... Well...
I know.
I'm sorry. She left this archive behind.
I'll have my people dig into it. The Dominion really have returned.
In force.
Damn.
I thought spies took everything in stride.
We also respect our enemies. Life under Dominion rule isn't much of a life at all. And if they have set their sights on Fort Tarsis...
Right. Well, the fort isn't exactly my idea of living the dream, but it is home, and I prefer it to remain dictator-free. What can we do?
For now, remain patient. I don't want to make a move until I have more information. In the meantime, there's someone I'd like you to meet. Sentinel Bryn. She's sharp, trustworthy, and could use some assistance. Why don't you help her while I look into the Dominion? I'll be in touch.
Sentinel Rissa Bryn. Fort Command.
Sentinel. How can we help?
Well, we probably shouldn't talk here. Come see me by my desk. And my plants.
Plants?
Right. So, good. I will see you.
Okay, then.
Freelancer, how's it going? It's Matthias Sumner checking in. By the way, I finally cleared out the clutter from my lab, so I can resume my work. I'll be there, if you need to talk.
Well, hello.
Uh-oh. What's going on? You scare me a little sometimes.
Do I? Actually, I suppose that's fair. I do peddle in danger. Still, you should know me better than that. I know you.
Okay, when's my birthday?
Trick question. You don't like celebrating birthdays.
I like this game too.
What kind of monster doesn't like celebrating their birthday?
Exactly! And yours is soon? It's just past? It's today? Happy birthday!
Not telling. but I appreciate the thought. And a gift?
Nice try. You're not telling, so I'm not gifting.
Actually, the day we met was my birthday.
Ha! Now that is a trick. What? Which time? Recently or in our youth?
Youth. The time you picked my pocket.
Well, I was starving.
Or bored.
Or bored? Which turned out well, actually. Griefing regulators through it was pretty fun. You were always looking for trouble. Is that what made you want to be a freelancer, do you think?
Not a bad observation. Thrills come in many forms.
Haha, which is what I like about you. You never back away from a thrill that I present you. It's fun. Trouble can be fun.
And the fact that it's a job that pays? Bonus. Say, back then, what were you doing alone in Ponteix anyway?
I was tired of the Satomi and was taking, well, shall we say, an unscheduled break. Roaming. That's what I was doing, roaming. Same thing you were doing when we met in Heliost.
I like to think of it more as finding myself.
Because of the Heart of Rage. Where's your team?
I don't know.
Yeah, I brought you down. Well, never mind. There's a bright future ahead. Cheer up. Contracts await.
My savior, and the reason scars aren't feasting on my liver right this minute.
Bloody scars.
The spike in their activity has really thrown off my research.
What are you working on exactly?
I'm looking for a lost Arcanist text known as the Elysian Manuscript. It was inscribed by early members of our order and has been lost for generations. Some Arcanists believe that their writings could help us predict the behavior of Shaper instruments. Imagine knowing for relic will create firestorms, or scorpions, or shatter you into 1,000 pieces.
We could keep people safe.
Indeed. Every little piece of knowledge we can scrape together helps.
You're making progress?
The heroic work done by my assistants, may they continue to seek answers beyond this life, led to a discovery. Turns out there was a far more ingenious way to pass knowledge along. Invisible runes.
Invisible?
Runes, yes.
How do I...
Aha! I piqued your curiosity. You'll just have to continue on this adventure to find out, won't you? Our research has revealed a potential site that may answer our questions.
Just point me in the right direction.
one the hard way. So did you hear anything about that guy and the thing? Hey, freelancer!
Hey.
I can't believe I'm talking to you. You're like the most badass freelancer in Fort Tarsis. My name's Neeson.
Hello.
Hey, aren't you teamed up with that cipher, Owen?
Yeah, why?
Yeah, no reason. I just thought you might be concerned about that cipher school thing of his.
What are you talking about?
Okay, all right, maybe I shouldn't be telling you this, but I heard he got over-altered during his training.
Over-altered?
Yeah, I guess it glitched him up pretty bad.
What are you talking about?
I can't say for sure, but that's what people are saying, and you gotta admit, Owen is a little goofy.
No, he's not.
Yeah, no, I don't think so either. Just telling you what I heard.
Thanks, but that kind of information isn't useful.
Yeah, I get it. You already knew. But if you ever need any info on anyone else in the fort, I'm pretty plugged in.
Yeah, no thanks.
No need to close that door. Let's just agree to maybe meeting in the future.
Or let's not.
Yeah, I got you. Catch you later.
Here we go. Okay, go. Thank you.
patching in Arcanist Matthias.
So how did you learn about where we're headed?
From very old field notes. There was something the writer wasn't saying. Something important they didn't write down. I'm certain of it.
So you had a hunch?
A hypothesis.
Right.
What secrets must they hold?
Let's find out.
Be difficult at night.
What am I looking for?
A marker of some type, something other Arcanists recognize. Before. It won't trigger without the right stimulus.
Which is what?
A shift in energy. We create a big enough change, the wires detect it, the marker triggers.
Like a fire alarm?
Exactly. That shape or object across from the marker is made for echoes.
Got it. Let's build a fire.
trigger with a larger shift in energy. More echoes needed. Use of shaper dynamics, rigging the marker to detect something as simple as a shift in energy. Another echo should be close.
The echo attracted some slimy friends.
Ah, yes. Unpleasant. They're fascinating creatures, but only from very far away. High above, with the lights on.
Looks like we'll need more. Should be close.
didn't plan on it. Trigger the marker.
I can't say for sure. My theory, however, is we learn something about the hidden runes. Comfortable nights in the jungle.
This book you're looking for.
The Elysian manuscript.
Right. What do you think you'll find in there?
Find? Well, Arcanists pursue the truth, but time twists truth, hides it. The manuscript is a window to a very old truth.
Have to find one more energy ball. Okay.
Precisely.
Finally. Now please, activate that marker.
Let's see what the Arcanist's left for us.
Lost and forgotten. To think the key to my work was right in front of me.
You got it?
I did. Oh dear, the energy is starting to fluctuate.
Does that mean hurry?
Yes.
That's all we're gonna get.
Should be enough. I have an idea how to find more of these in the future.
You think they'll help?
Yes, I'll explain when we get back before Tarsus, but first... Thank you. These runes hold the key to finding the Elysian manuscript. I'm certain.
Nice mission. Emoji thumbs up. Okay, I'm gonna take a break for 20 minutes. Then come back. Okay.